Hi guys, we're back. In case you guys are new to our channel, I'm Lawrence Villaverde.
I'm Cyril Luciano, and we are property specialist of Megaworld at the Fort.
We are here right now in Uptown Parksuites Tower 2, and we are about to show to you the one-bedroom suite, 65 square meters. It has its own balcony as well, and it's facing east, morning sun, and Uptown Parade.
Yeah, before we show to you this unit, we would like to thank our valued clients as well for allowing us to feature their unit in our vlog. Thank you so much, sir.
Are you guys ready to see this unit? Are you ready, Miss Sai?
Yes.
Let's go!
Hi guys, so let's go, come in. So now we're entering here in one bedroom suite, 65 square meters. So upon entry, ayan, makikita nyo ang aming signature videocom. Ayan, so lahat ng units, meron tong ganito. Anything that you need, if you need to call the concierge or property admin, mas mabilis ko andito or yung dun sa lobby. So kung gusto nyo magtatapo ng basura or may delivery, ayan, punta kayo. So before we go dun sa kitchen area, dito muna tayo pumunta. So eto, ayan, yung general set. So yung mga lahat ng kuryente. So dito, you just have to turn on lahat. And then dito pala, meron na tayo yung generator mismo. So lahat ng units dito, pagka nagkaroon ng power interruption, we can use this one. Automatic na siya. So this is the, like, the mini foyer. Eto, ayan. And then here, you can put a cabinet. Diba? Kasi malaki naman yung space niya. So malaking cabinet, dining table, you can put here. But, and then mirror, para mas maluwag pa. And then on my right side, here, this is the maid's room. Okay, wala lang ilaw. So, actually, this is the biggest one-bedroom suite na merong malaking maid's room. So, here, punta kayo dito. Ang laki niya, oh, kasha yung single bed. So, ayan siya. So, malaki. So, kasha yung single bed. Actually, you can convert it into a guest room. Yan. Tapos, dito, you can put a cabinet. And then here, this is the provision for the washing machine. So, meron na ding faucet, may abang na siya. And eto, yung nakababa. Nakababa siya para hindi mag-overflow yung water. And then, you have your own toilet and bath din. So, malaki din siya. So, may shower ng kasama. And then, toilet din kasama na din. So, ayun, may mga tiles na din sa wall. And then, yun, if you want to convert it into a guest room, super spacious niya for a guest room. Or, you can use it for like storage room, ganyan. So, pwedeng-pwede. So, dito naman, on my right side, this is my favorite part. Kasi, okay, asabot muna natin itong mga gamit. Ayan, so, this is the kitchen area. So, it's open. So, ayan, kita mo siya. Ayan. So, may mga cabinets na din. So, whatever you see dito sa vlog na to, this is the like actual deliverables. But, if you choose or if you prefer na i-open to, like yung client ko gusto niya i-open to, it's okay. No problem with that. So, para mas maganda yung view niya. So, we have a countertop marble. So, ang ganda niya. And then, two burner cooktop. Ayan. So, dito, meron tayong under-counter cabinets. And then, you have an option. Yung mga clients have an option to make it, to put an oven. So, there's a lot of drawers then. Ayan. So, range hood, kasama na din siya. Sink. And then, there's a lot of cabinets. Pero, if you want more, living in a condo, di ba, sobrang dapat madaming storage. So, that's why we suggest you can put an additional cabinet dito or storage para sa mga extra gamit. And then, eto pala, yung side na to, this is the provision for the ref. So, this one, hindi kasha yung like two-door, hindi siya kasama, hindi siya kasha, pero yung mga one-door na malaki. Kasi eto, ito yung size niya. Ayan, ganyan na lang kayo. So, yan yung size niya. Pero mataas naman yung ceiling niya. So, may provision na din. And here on my right side again, dito you can put sa area na to yung dining area. Ayan, so dining area dito, 4 to 6 seaters. Ayan, kasha siya dito. Dito naman sa area na to, you can put your sofa, you can enjoy yung manood ng TV, Netflix. You can, yung location pala ng TV will be here. And then yung sofa, it's up to you na kung anong, you can play around kung anong
kung anong design yung gusto nyo. And then, yan. So, dito, ito, one of my favorite part ng unit na to is yung floor-to-ceiling glass window. So, pagpasok nyo ng unit, sobrang aliwanas na. So, yan, floor-to-ceiling glass window that's facing east, facing sunrise, yan, facing Uptown Mall, facing Uptown Parade. And yun, actually, you can also see the Laguna de Bay. Ayan. Ayan, sobrang ganda. So, para kang nasa penthouse because of the view. Ayan. And, ayan. So, dito, ito, meron na din siyang kasama na Samsung digital inverter na aircon. So, we provided two aircon. Isa dito sa living area and isa sa bedroom area. So, right now, let's go naman dun sa bedroom area. So, here. So, super spacious din niya. Sige, sarado ko to para mas makita natin. So, andito yung aircon. Ayan. So, digital inverter na din lahat. And then, malaki yung cabinet niya, yung built-in cabinet. This one, oh. Ayan. Built-in cabinet. And then, in terms of flooring, it's ceramic planks. Dun sa common area, it's ceramic tiles. Tapos dito, you can put your vanity mirror or you can put your study or office area dito sa side na to. Tapos dito, ayan, you can put your TV or yung headboard mismo. I suggest dito mas maganda yung headboard para sa gabi, you can still see the skyline ng uptown. Ayan, para yan, mas maganda yung lightings nyo. Tapos dito yung sa TV. TV, and then yung mga phone or internet, pwede nyo dito. So, may mga provision na. And then, ayan, another floor-to-ceiling glass window tayo. So, punta tayo sa balcony. Ang ganda. Actually, this is one of my favorite unit dito sa Park Suite. So, ito yung balcony niya. From the balcony, you can have this great view. Ayan, may mga lubid-lubid lang, guys. Sensya na. Kasi naayos pa nila, nililinis pa nila yung facade. They're sobrang ganda. Imagine sa gabi, as in, yung Uptown Mall, may fountain, may mga lights. Ayan, yun yung ma-enjoy niyo. And then, yung mga compressor pala ng aircon, wala siya sa baba. Wala siya sa baba ng flooring. Nandito siya sa balcony. That's also an advantage pag may balcony yung unit natin. And then, yan, glass balcony din siya. So, pasok tayo. And so, yan, sobrang laki niya. So ngayon, punta naman tayo dun sa common toilet and bath. So, naka-off lang. But, ayan, meron tayong partial glass enclosure. Ito, pero if you want, you can add naman yung full door enclosure at the expense of the client. And then, meron din tayong grohe na shower. Ayan, shower. And then, kasama na din siya. And yung finishings na tiles, sobrang ganda. And then, may towel rack na din, tissue. And then, yan, kasama na din siya lahat. So, granite, and then, lavatory, kasama na din. And then, lahat. As in, lahat ng nakikita niyo dito, this is the actual deliverables ng unit. So, ayan. Close lang natin. So, that's it, guys. That's the one-bedroom suite, 65 square meters. So, here in Uptown Parksuites Tower 2. We hope you enjoy this vlog in this unit. So, in case you're looking for condominiums here in Uptown Bonifacio, BGC, Taguig City, let us know. We also offer pre-selling condominiums, which is still at its introductory price. That's Uptown Arts Residence, which is just beside Uptown Park Suites. So, I just have to add, that's JP Morgan. I-add ko lang. Ayan. So, one of our target tenants then, if ever na ipaparent out or gagamitin natin for investment yung unit natin. So, that's the location. That's your location. So, we hope, guys, that you enjoy this vlog. So, if you have any questions, just let us know. You can message me or Lawrence. Our numbers are written below the screen. So, see you again on our next vlog. Bye!